Hi guys, thanks for sending all your questions in. I picked the five and I'm going to answer them now. The two in Croatian, I'm going to say in Croatian. Mallory asked, do you have a new coach? And if so, who is it? And how has the progress been with him? Yes, I've been working with Sam Sumik since a few weeks now, months actually, since the Rome tournament, and it's been going really great. We had an amazing off season, and I really hope the results will show our hard work soon. Vedran, hoće li se premier tenis nastaviti održavati? Naravno da hoće. Spremamo jedno iznenađenje za ovu godinu I nadam se da ću vas uskoro moći obavijestiti o tome. Lulu, how does it look your perfect morning and evening routine? I think my perfect morning routine would be with a cup of coffee, and if I don't have to rush to practice, that I really have time to take breakfast, and preferably in my terrace at home in Monaco, where I have a really nice view. So there is my perfect mornings, and I think perfect evening would be a little bit opposite, with a cup of tea and a good movie, and definitely a candle. That's on. Vedran, olimpijsko zlato ili Grand Slam? Definitivno Grand Slam, ali se jako veselim olimpijskim igrama sljedeće godine. Lisa, what are your goals for the 2021 season? Did you work on any specific parts of your game? I think my goals would be to first live goals, that everything goes back a little bit to normal. Then I really hope that we're gonna have crowd back soon. Really looking forward to playing in front of the crowd in Melbourne. And then I think for goals wise, results wise, definitely to break into the top 10, but really want to take it one step at a time, one tournament at a time, and play as many matches as I can. Thank you guys for asking all these questions. I will do another Q&A soon, and see you all soon. Bye. Hvala svima na vašim pitanjima, uskoro ćemo ponoviti ovo. Želim svima sve najbolje u novoj godini I čuvajte mi se.